Well, here we go. Seth Rollins and The Undertaker here in a second for the Intercontinental Championship. Here we go. Come on, Undertaker. Rollins.
I'm sorry, ready to kick this thing off, but I can't help but get the feeling that this is going to be one of those matches people will be talking about for a long time to come. Detroit has seen it all over the years, guys, and I'd say this match will likely be right up there with some of the best.
Boom!
What offense?
Is that the one you're talking about? Oh, I beat The Undertaker for the Intercontinental Championship.
Come on. Don't look now, but it seems to me like The Undertaker is about to make some bodies turn.
Down! Come on, dead man. You're about to feel the power of the King Snow.
The dawn of the dead man began on a cold November night at the 1990 Survivor Series. The Undertaker was the man who and DiBiase's his shoulders are down. No trouble getting out of that one. Still a lot more fight left. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Come on, referee. Out.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Come on. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Since that night of Survivor Series, we've witnessed decades of destruction at the hands of the most powerful entity in WWE, including the most incredible undefeated streak in sports, an unprecedented 21-0 at WrestleMania. During that streak, the Phenom defeated 11 former world champions, rows of caskets, championships, and a world cup.
Super kick!
There it is.
That's it. If I wouldn't know myself better, the dead man's not gonna stay down after hitting the finisher. He's gonna be back up.
Hear that crack?
I'm gonna fight.
And that's the second time he used that, guys, and probably not the last. Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
Unless he gives the beach with the weapon.
Whoa. Yeah, he sure seems to like that, Michael. Maybe a little too much. Somebody wound him up and he's off and running. Man, Seth Rollins is just relentless. If I was Seth Rollins, I'd get my mind in the match and out of the crowd.
I'm just that good. That's why I don't need to worry about it.
The tombstone drives Undertaker's opponent straight into the
super kick!
Game, set, match, this one is over. You never want to be on the receiving end of one of those. Seth Rollins.
Rollins, what the? Curve stop!
Get right to the way of the neck. The champ's in a real bad place right now. Oh man, the Undertaker's in trouble now. What a knee strike from the Kingslayer. Wow, we might be a tennis opponent right here. King out of two.
What?
Very near fall. Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it. Wow, what resiliency. There may be no keeping him down tonight. Corey, for more than 26 years, the tombstone has been the ultimate finish maneuver. For the dead man, the move has signified the end of rivalries and in some cases the end of careers, like we saw at WrestleMania 26, when Undertaker defeated the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels. The tombstone of the Undertaker exhibits the Phenom's enormous physical strength, and it means that his opponent is going down, all the way down. Yeah, fortune greet, there it is. Did you hear that crack? He's making a statement here with this attack. The momentum of this match.
Thank you. I'll take my title now.
Watch out, a knee right to the face. Wow, we might just be. Will this be it?
Woo!
We just witnessed.
Took two knees and a curve stomp.
Oh
That man is not giving up the IC title that easy. Boom. One last time. That's going to be it for us. Like, subscribe, and peace out.